for just a moment, because the Bible says immediately, don't you realize the devil always got something waiting on you? When you get ready to go back, he'll find that old lover for you immediately. You won't have to look for no drugs, they'll be there immediately. You ain't got to run to the club will run to you immediately. You ain't got to begin to go back and do nothing crazy, because crazy will come to you immediately. Somebody know what I'm talking about. You ain't got to call nobody. As soon as they find out, they're gonna call you. For the Bible says that when they went down by the shore, I feel like preaching, when they went down by the shore, there was a boat immediately waiting on them. They got in the boat, they begin to follow Peter. I can see them now. Peter said, come on y'all, let's go fishing. Come on Thomas, come on Nathaniel, come on John, let's go fishing. We're going to go back and do what we used to do. We found a boat immediately. You know how some folk get when they're trying to be deep. They say, well, maybe we would not have to go back, but there was a boat waiting for us. Maybe there's a sign we're supposed to go back. So they stepped over in the boat. They fished all night long. Did not find nothing. Early in the morning, my Savior, your God, standing on the seashore. Wait just a minute. I feel like shouting here now. Standing on the seashore. I like the way he works. He works in the morning time. Somebody say, in the morning time. He works early in the morning. He got out the grave early in the morning. He works in the morning time. Glory be to God. Fish all night long, but early in the morning, on the side of the shore, my Jesus stood there. I heard him say, children, have you found any meat? Have not found nothing. Fish all night long. He said, go back out just a little bit and throw the net on the right side of the boat. Bible says, threw the net on the right side of the boat. So many fish, 153, had to drag it to shore. All of a sudden, John said unto Peter, Peter, that looks like the Son of God. Peter, that looks like God Almighty. Peter, it looks like the Prince of Peace, Everlasting Father, Mighty God, Emmanuel, looks like Jesus. Turn to your neighbor, shout, neighbor, looks like Jesus. Peter said, I'm naked. He can't see me like this. Put on his fisher's coat, jumped over in the sea, started swimming toward the shore. Jesus was there waiting on him. They pulled in the net, 153. Bible says Jesus already had fish on the grill, bread on the grill. Heard him say, come and dine, go into my seat. Feel like preaching. Somebody in the house, throw up your hands, throw your head back, give God's name praise out your belly. Bible says when they got on the shore, talk to them. Peter standing there, heard him say unto Peter, 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 do you love me more than these? What he said was, Peter, do you agape me? Peter said, yeah, Lord, I feel it over you. All of a sudden, he turned back around. Peter, do you love me with the divine burning love? Peter said, yes, I love you with a brotherly love. Don't understand what happened to Peter. Don't realize that Peter went through. Same Peter that said unto Jesus, know who you are, Son of the living God. Flesh and blood have not revealed this unto you, but my Father which is in heaven. Same Peter that understood when he called him, walk on the water. Peter stepped up at the boat, walked on the water. Saint Peter give up his life for Jesus Christ. Had changed how he felt about it. Are you listening to me? Every once in a while, when you feel like he's abandoned you, you got to change how you feel. Don't let negativity, don't let what people say about you begin to bring you down, but put yourself back up. Make yourself say, I still love you, Lord. no matter what's going on in my life, I still love you. I know everything is going to be all right, and all I got to do is stand right here and wait on you to come see about me, because nobody told Jesus Christ that Peter had gone back. He found out himself that every once in a while, when you go back, Jesus will show up where you are. Somebody here, you went back to the nightclub, but guess what? In the nightclub, you started to dance, but Jesus showed up in the nightclub. You thought you would never hear about Jesus Christ, but he showed up in the nightclub. He'll come and get you no matter where you are. Go back to the crack house, he'll show up in the crack house. Yes, he will. No matter where you are, he gonna come get you. I'm gonna go to my seat because I feel like preaching. I feel like something got a hold to me, won't let me go. I feel like telling a dying world there is a Jesus that still loves you in spite of yourself, and all you got to do is to come to him, submit to him. Shout, Father, 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 I stretch my hands to thee. No other help I know. If thou wilt draw thyself from me, put the shall I go. Somebody here know that the God that we serve is worthy to be praised. I need a praiser. I need a runner. I need a shouter. I need a dancer. I need somebody here to give God a praise. Your belly, I feel a breakthrough in the house. Grab somebody by the head and say, I feel a breakthrough. Somebody here getting ready to get what God got for you. Grab them by the head. Say, praise him with me. Magnify him with me.